Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Majia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note, follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates? On Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. You're a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborne during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simcaria.
Simcaria? Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens to that Oscorp plant.
Will do. Dance off? I love those! My turn! This new armor is cool and all, but I kinda miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion! You guys get right to the point, don't you? I can't lose anyone else! So are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny, Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinnies.
Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs. That's just rude.
Jetpack guy doesn't... Oh, hello, ambush guys! Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks.
This is it! Let's take him down!
Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. You go off the back of the truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time. Just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
But it would be so awesome if it was.
You okay?
Yeah.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa. Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven. Three. You seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city.
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not a guy.
Lost in translation, I guess?
What happened to you can thank me by not dying?
Guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable, I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Listen, I'm gonna keep looking into this Simcaria story. It's...
That conversation was going nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick! Head to 8th and Pearlman before me and my fans die of boredom!
Oh, what is she up to this time? Better get there before she hurts someone.
Spider-Man is a failure. You might think this would make me happy and do something.
Huge party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party. Really hope Screwball is at the party IRL. Oh no! She's rubbing off on me. Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
Hey, Spidey! You know what blows? Half the city if you don't find all the bombs!
I really need to shut this stream down. But first, bomb duty. Screwball's fans are out of control. Screwball's fans are out of control.
You can do better than that!
find the last bomb.
What is this? Amateur hour?
I need to follow that truck. Close to perfection.
I might have to start referring to you as Mediocre Man.
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with Screwball again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging, in which case you, to challenge me in all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff. Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
Hey, Peter. Just checking in. You busy?
Sort of. How are your assignments coming?
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both. But school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45 degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to. And so will you, if you want to get good at it.
Wow. I had no idea. All right, guess I'll get back to it then.
Hmm. Oh.